yeah, the luxury assets are offering a safe alternative to the market volatility. Handbag, classic car, whiskey, whatever. Yeah, but the only one that is performing well is for over 30 years is fine wine.